That's what happens when your brakes catch on fire.